Hello all, hope all are fine. So today your drawing topic is line drawing. This drawing topic is mentioned in book page number 7. So in this topic I am going to teach you how to draw different type of lines. There are four types of lines. First is straight line, second is curved line, third is wavy lines, and fourth is zigzag lines. So we are going to start with the straight lines. Let's start. In this line, you have to draw a standing line like this. You can use scale for draw a line like this, or you can use freehand line. Like this. You can draw freehand, you can draw with the help of scale, is up to you beta. So these line is called straight lines. So for I'm going to repeat, there is first line is straight line, and in this line we have to draw a line standing position like this. You can use scale to draw a straight line, or you can use freehand also. Okay, so this is your straight line. Next line is curve line. For a curve line, you have to draw a curve line like this. First, you have to draw a curve like this. This line is called curve line, like this. Now, third line is wavy line. So for a wave lines, what is wave lines? Wave lines is when your line look like this. When your line is look like this, then it is called wavy lines. Okay, so next line is zigzag line. In zigzag line, you have to draw zigzag pattern like this. One line upper, then next second niche, fir upper, fir third niche, fourth upper, fir down, fir up, fir down, up, fir down, fir up. So this is your zigzag line. Up, down, up, sorry, down, up, down, up, down, up, line, down, line, like this. So your line drawings is complete. Now you have to take a black sketch pen and draw a line. So first of all, first line is straight line like this. You have to draw a black sketch pen on your drawing like this. Okay. first line is straight line. In this line you have to draw a line standing position, and it is called straight lines. In curved lines, your line should be curved like this. Okay, in wavy lines, your line should be waved like this. So this is your wave lines. Now zigzag lines. In this line, your line should be zigzag position like this. One line is up and one line is down, then one line is up, then next line is down. Up, down, up, down. This is the kind of mountain shape, or you can say triangle shape. Okay, when you sketch all lines with the help of black sketch pen, you have to erase extra all lines with the help of eraser like this. So your line drawing topic is complete now.